Duke sa tingin pa real team na na. Passing the winning pass, it is now Red Hill leads the pack, followed by Team Man Grand Duke Panabar with a line coming up is Nihal, then followed by Majesty Queen Labrador of the outside can be crushed, while Duke's Charm is running in the tail of the field. Into the back, they travel Grand Duke, Red Heroine, Fargrat for the leader. Two lengths back in third is Team Man, then followed by Nihawa. Here comes Candy Crush, Majestic Queen. Passing the half mile, still Grand Duke and Red Heroine now for the outside. Two lengths back, Team Man, Candy Crush coming close now in fourth. Inside the last 600, Grand Duke, Red Heroine, for the outside, Team Man. Candy Crush, then followed by Nihawa. It's now Red. Heroine, a long shot leads by half a line, followed by Team Man Candy Crush, Grand Duke, Miha, Majesty Queen, and towards the last 300, still Red Heroine, moving up is Candy Crush, and final turn they go, Candy Crush, one by Red Heroine on the outside, but still Candy Crush leads by half a line, Red Heroine on the outside, still Candy Crush leads by half a line, Red Heroine. And at the last 50 meters is Candy Crush, Red Heroine, Team Man, Nihao, Duke's Charm, Majestic, Queen Labrador, and Grand Duke.
Time of that race, 1 minute 34 seconds over 1400 meters, quarters of 13.5, 25.5, 26.5, and finishing at 28.5.